Welcome back to Twinkle Tunes and Lighting. If you're diving into the world of LED projects, you know how important it is for solid wiring. There's one tiny detail that always gets overlooked until it causes a problem. Today, we're spotlighting ferrule connectors, the unsung heroes that can boost the reliability and professionalism of your setup. Can you cue the 80s music? Yeah, right now. Our first question is this: what is a ferrule? A ferrule connector is a small metal sleeve.
We're just out of focus.
Let me get a bigger one. That is crimped onto the end of a stranded wire. The purpose? It keeps the strands of wires neatly compressed, preventing fraying and ensuring a solid electrical connection. When working with LED controllers, power supplies, or distribution blocks, clean and secure wire connections are essential. Loose or frayed strands can lead to poor conductivity, short circuits, or even overheating. Ferrule connectors solve this problem by giving you a nice, neat, and solid termination point. Using ferrule connectors is super easy, and here's how you do it. So first, you're gonna strip about 5 to 7 millimeters of insulation from your wire. Insert the exposed wire into the ferrule sleeve. Use a crimping tool to firmly secure the ferrule onto the wire. Insert the ferrule crimped wire into your LED controller or power supply. Thank you. You might have noticed in my videos that ferrule connectors can be crimped into different shapes. Typically, a hexagonal or a square are the shapes that they usually come in. Hexagonal crimps provide a uniform, multi-point grip, ensuring a strong and stable connection. They're commonly used in higher current applications where maximum conductivity is needed. So here at Twinkle Tunes and Lighting, we use ferrule crimps on all of our LED projects. They make wiring cleaner, prevent failures, and give a professional touch to every project. And that's it. Now you know how to use ferrule connectors and you can level up your next project. Make sure you like and subscribe if you're enjoying these videos. Thanks for watching Twinkle Tunes and Lighting, and keep your lights shining bright.